Hi guys, it's me Tina and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video guys, I'm here in Lusail Boulevard. I'm here in Lusail Boulevard and it's one of the tourist spot now here in Qatar. And you know what's the best thing about Lusail Boulevard? All the flags are here. So now let's explore Lusail Boulevard. As you can see, yung Lusail Boulevard, lahat ng flags na maglalaro sa FIFA is nandito. Like Argentina, and Brazil, and Portugal. So, nandito lahat guys. So, isa siya sa trending ngayon na Instagrammable place dito ngayon sa Qatar. So, yan. Then, may mga buildings din. Grabe, sobrang ganda dito guys. So yeah, kung gusto nyong magkaroon ng magandang Instagrammable picture guys, punta lang kayo dito. Ayan. See guys? So nice. Suggest guys, pumunta kayo dito ng gabi na, like around 10 or 11. Kasi at this time, it's already 11:30 PM here in Qatar. So, wala na gaanong tao. So, as you can see, medyo maluwag and makakapag-picture kayo ng maganda. Unlike sa afternoon or morning, madaming tao dito. So, medyo crowd siya and hindi kayo makakapag-picture ng maganda. Marami kayong photo bomber. So, better kung off naman kayo and wala kayong work, much better kung pumunta kayo dito ng around 11 PM. Para ma-enjoy nyo rin yung place and makapag-picture din kayo ng maganda. So, ayan siya guys. Wala na masyadong tao kasi patulog na sila. So, ayan siya guys. Lusail Boulevard in Qatar. Thank you. So that's all for today's video, guys. So ayun, maiksi lang yung video since hindi naman ganun kalaki yung Lusail Boulevard. So binigyan ko lang kayo ng quick tour. So thank you for watching this video, guys, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in my next vlog. Bye-bye.